Heidi from Powell, who is at the reins this afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Heidi from Southern Pines in North Carolina. 38. Oh, it's Finntastic.
So we're watching number 38 right now. Here is the Warriors Finntastic Faith. Number 38 as part of our beginner novices. American Bear Gouting. Never in my Heidi Grimm from Southern Pines. Thank you.
you so much. Very good man. You did awesome, buddy.
So Heidi and Warriors Finntastic face now to the long box at 11.
Yeah,
and the catch and roll at 12 A and B.
Woo-hoo!
Nicely over that.
38, clear 12.
They turn right hand into the step table at 13.
Yeah. Yes, you're a good man. You're a good man.
To number 38, the American Bay Thoroughbred Warriors, Finntastic Faith. Heidi Grimm Powell doing the handling. Heidi from Southern Pines. This is number 38, Warriors, Finntastic Faith.
There are no rails separating the top two. So 8th place goes to number 31, Sappho, Daffo, Daphne, and Lorna Aho. And she also wins the Best Turned Out prize in this division. Best Turned Out with prizes from Schneider Saddlery and Enchanted Treasures. Seventh place goes to number 43, Aspen, and Krista in London.
It's kind of hard because another horse came up.
Yeah. And we'd like to take a moment to honor her because she is the recipient of this year's Jim Baker Memorial Horsemanship Award, ladies and gentlemen. One winner of all the divisions. You may not know this, but she spent the whole day yesterday working in the vet box. And she was last to go in cross country. She volunteered as a rider, worked in the vet box all day, gave her her time and talent, and then went and competed. And we acknowledge her for that. The Jim Baker Memorial Horsemanship Award, a beautiful bridle from Full Gallop Farm, with the name engraved on our perpetual memorial plaque as well. So congratulations there to Aspen and Krista in London. Thank you for your sportsmanship and your leadership by example. While they're having their photos taken, let's pin the sixth ribbon to number 37, Winter's Magic Rocket and Samantha Stanger.
That I have to gallop, so yes, you have to gallop, and so I need to gallop when you
feel alive. And the fifth place ribbon, the number 40, My Lady Racer and Emily Wood.
I
Your fourth place driven recipient, number 42, one of Equine Express and a Ruth Siegfried. Step up, Ruth, and get your ribbon. Third place goes to number 33, Reverend Chick and Jennifer Seals. Second base, and also the Thoroughbred Center Program winner, Heidi Grimm Powell, and Warriors Fantastic. And we'll have to run through the prizes that you got here in a moment or two. Fabulous list of prizes that include the USDA Association Classic Series, $25 gift certificate from Smart Pack. USA EA logo gift card, riding warehouse gift card, prize package from Triple Crown Feeds, Cowboy Magic premium grooming products, and the Fox Den equine gift card. And then we come to our winner, ladies and gentlemen, in this division. And that is none other than number 32, Amy Potts and Southern Sass. Prize package from USEA Classic Series, $50. Smart Pack gift card, USA logo gift card, event training online gift card, stock tie from Chubby Cobb, riding warehouse gift card, prize package from Triple Crown Feeds, a beautiful print photograph from our on-track photographer Eileen Diamond Photography, Cowboy Magic premium grooming products, Fox Den equine gift card, handmade jewelry from Enchanted Treasures, and thanks to Janet Mintz for that. And a pair of beautiful socks from Wax or Tack Exchange. And if that is not enough, she is also the winner of the Low Adult Amateur Prize. Highest scoring low adult amateur. And therefore, she is also the winner of the Carolina Eventing Challenge Award. So, big day. Who is about to step up here to meet Brad Turley. Also, I remind you that third through eighth prize winners get a beautiful riding warehouse gift card, prize package from Triple Crown Feed, Carbo Magic premium grooming products, and the Fox Den gift card. Those all go to your winners, first, size third through seventh. And even your eighth prize winner gets a fabulous package, the Riding Warehouse gift card, prize package from Triple Crown, and Cowboy Magic premium grooming products. So between them all, they're going to need a double wide to get these prizes out of Southern Ace Farm. So here is your winner stepping up to meet Brad Turley for the win photo. And covered in list of prizes. Congratulations on being the low adult amateur rider. Carolina Eventing Challenge for the division. Congratulations to our leader Amy Potts and Southern Sass.